until then just sit your drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho.